Hi, my name's Owen. I'm the HEMS promoter with Airbus Helicopters. We're here at Verticon 2025 with the new H140. Let's take a quick look. Our Helionix suite is familiar in most of our helicopters. It's also got a new bird strike resistant windshield and improved visibility throughout the cockpit, which is a design feature proved to optimize safety. With the cabin, we've got a large cabin space, which is improves workflow and patient care. And we actually consulted world-class leading HEM services in the design phase to make sure we optimize this for customers. We've also got HEMS floor as standard, and we've got multiple configurations which come straight from the final assembly line. So let's take a look at the rear loading and the clamshell doors. So as you can see here, there's plenty of space to load, offload and load patients. The clamshell doors have a new and improved feature of the lighting system, so it's clear to see exactly what's happening, but also the space and the workflow is optimized and improved as well. So let's look at the tail rotor. So the new T-fin tail rotor is an aerodynamic innovation which gives up to 80 kilograms of extra useful load. It sits outside of the disc, so the downwash doesn't interfere with it, but every aspect of this helicopter has been integrated from voice of the customer to be a world-class offering into both the HEMS ecosystem, but also various ecosystems from 2028. And this is an excellent offering into the 3-ton helicopter class. And we're proud here at Airbus Helicopters to be here at Verticon and introducing this into the light twin segment.